I'm AJ Huickham.
I'm Kit Jaspering.
We're both cast members in the film.
I'm the guy with Lyme disease. I date him.
So, let's see.
What was important about the film to you? What message?
I think the thing that's most important about the film is that it gets these stories out there and kind of puts faces on these different stories that people otherwise just don't really think about.
Okay. For me, it was, big thing for me was that I've obviously felt otherized in my life, but I think what's important is don't languish in it. You can get through it. And even if you are another, so what?